if she'll talk to him.
Ah, black solidarity should be the main goal. Some people feeling like no name, some feel like Jermaine Cole. Okay, I know you think this topic dead, for me it ain't. I was born a middle child, it's easy for me to mediate. Now Cole, you got survivor's remorse, I understand your hurt. But when a black woke woman stand, you gotta stand with her. She said these niggas is quiet as church mice. Good point, she got one. But you made KOD, so social matters you never hide from. Sometimes we looking for answers, but stay quiet until we got some. The man who pointed out the false prophets wanna make sure that he's not one. I get it, Cole. But yo, protecting our black women, that's job one. They hold us accountable for how we move until the job done. But fuck these scary dudes like Terry Crews talking about black supremacy while fucking cops guns is filling our con with hot ones. Yeah, I met no name looking through the window of room 25. Heard black exploitation and said to self, she really live. Don't forget about me, Montego Bay. Oh, my favorite song is probably I'ma say Regal or Prayer Song. You my ace queen, every part of me is with you. You do work like a nurse, man, your artistry essential.
I feel no name side, but I feel J. Cole's side too, you feel me? And it's unfair that we always look toward J. Cole and Kendrick to speak on this type of shit. They always do that. If you wanna hear them speaking on what's going on now, go listen to their catalog. But anyway, divide and conquer, that's the way they hide the monster, ay, ay. Divide and conquer, ay, that's the way they hide the monster way. Honestly, I don't see what was so wrong with what was said in Cole's song, peep. Honestly, I don't think Kendrick and Cole should be the only one that's told to speak. But peep, look how they got you, live by their mantra, divide and conquer. Brother and sister like Kim against Damon, y'all at the weigh-ins. Fighting like boxers, fighting each other is a distraction. We should go take up some fucking action, we should just go kill the puppet master. We should continue to pump the black fist. Holla, holla, divide and conquer, what does that mean? Let me lift my mic up. Saying all black lives matter, that shit's divisive. If you gay, by a trans man, live your life. But they divide us when they mix our plights up, trying to civil rights us. I ain't mad at transgenders, I'm mad at the trans agenda. Gentrifying our demands, but to the man, you still a black nigga. And fuck painting the street with black lives matter. The cops are still staying in the street with black lives matter.
Yeah, I'm more Malcolm X and not MLK. Wait, but let me paraphrase a quote from Kwame Ture. He said the greatest lesson he ever learned from Dr. King was not to be attacking other black figures who just out here trying to lead.
I'm trying to rally black people with the heart to fight, my nigga. I'm just trying to make you and I a Garvey type. 100 years of red, black, and green, but still a man has to plead for some air. Body dead at the scene. We don't need the type of first responders that'll hurt Brianna, wasting taxpayers' money. Defund them, them cops ain't worth a dollar. I don't care if looters go and rob the elite. We should have been to down them statues of Robert E. Lee. There's no justice, so how could there possibly be peace? I swear to God, while I was writing this song, I got stopped by police. I could have been the next Rayshard Brooks. So until the day y'all look at us as humans, artists like us can't take a day off. Look.
Man, I swear to God, in these trying times, it's so hard to put out music, man. But Family Business album is coming. Kenny mixtape, leave it in God's hands, it's coming. Shoe Gang got more shit coming, you know what I mean? Y'all come fuck with Shoe Gang, big homie Madman. 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. on Judge's Table, man. We still out here working. Cop.